Outside.
Yes.
German radio recording the gig. So if you are lucky, you might hear this concert again. Since we have a large Russian presence here, I'll say a couple of words in Russian. Музыка не для слабонервных. You might call it, actually, German-Russian saxophone quartet. Brent Bertovsky, Germany. Alexey Krikov, Russia.
Yeah.
Vladimir Pritchard, he lives in Germany, but originally he is Russian. And Jesper Tulman. And it was Mr. first time they played together.
No.
Wow. Yes.